Okay, so wearing the Boise State uniform and whatnot, what do you notice differently? What's your favorite part about this?
The favorite part, I personally think, is the jersey itself, because I think the reflection off the numbers, and like you mentioned earlier, the reflection off the B here, I think it's spectacular, man. I mean, you get under them lights, and you know, all it is shiny, shiny, shiny. Also with the helmet.
What's unique about the helmet?
I love the logo on the side, and just the chrome blue. I really like the color of it, and it sticks out. I mean, honestly, you put me in a crowd with hundreds of people or whatnot, I mean, I stick out no matter what.
And seeing all the nine other schools that are here, what makes the Boise State uniform different from everybody else's?
I want to say, I'll start from head to toe, to be honest with you. Helmet, one. The color is loud. I mean, you got Miami, they got loud green, but I mean, still blue's gonna stick out more than the green. Jersey, the reflection of the numbers, I don't think any of the other jerseys have that. And then the pants, the B on the knee. The only other person who has something on the knee is Miami, and it's the U. And the shoes, man. The shoes are, I'm not gonna lie, they are the most comfortable cleats I've ever worn. And I grew up playing football, and these are the best cleats I've ever worn.
Perfect. Thank you.